Hi everyone. On the occasion of World Kidney Day, I'm here to share my experiences about living with kidney disease. So in my experience, I don't think so. It's a really, really tough job. All you need to do is take proper precautions and your medicines. I had my transplant 18 years back in 2003, and it has been like long journey for me, and with all the ups and downs, and by the advice of my doctor and all the precautions, I've sailed through. My original problem that was reflux nephropathy, that was diagnosed when I was just in class 3. I had severe hypertension and reflux both, so both the things were unmanageable at that time. So I was told by the doctors to just keep the blood pressure in check, and maybe, you know, things can be prolonged. And eventually they also got prolonged, and when I was in class 9th, then my renal failure occurred, wherein I was advised for transplant. So at that time I was like 14 or 15 years, and my parents were also a little hesitant about it, but after a lot of counseling and a lot of research work and the advice of my doctor, Dr. Sanjeev Bilati, under his guidance, my transplant was done, and by God's